Hello there, I am Giant God of War Simprise. This time for Simprise we are playing Super Mario 3D World plus Bowser's Fury. Let's boot up the game and have some fun. We got this. Now I played Super Mario 3D World beta with my friends for Super Nintendo guys. We did a project on it. We did a let's play on it. I haven't played Bowser's Fury yet, but hopefully it's good. Now we can choose right here. Let's play with 3D World first. I'm using the Pro Controller in case you want to know what controller I'm using. I'm using the Nintendo Switch Pro Controller. Yeah, nice. Let's go for the new game. Oh, I just want to see Mario. Yep. Okay. Looks like we have to go see those fairies, I guess. That's what I got out of it. Go this first level. Super Bell Hill, okay. Seems like a lot of fun. Oh, I didn't mean to totally die there. Okay, let's just continue on. This bell pop I can be camo right now, awesome. Inventory, okay. Very nice. Green star, awesome. I think there's one stamp per level and then there's three green stars per level. I didn't mean to do that, shoot. Okay, we got this. Got this, awesome. Cool. a cap gumbo, whatever it's called. Okay, we're going to here, I guess. There we go, nice. Oh, that's perfect. Cool. We beat the level awesome. We beat the course, whatever you want to call it. This looks like an underground level, but that's okay. We can do it here. Yeah. Down the pipe. Nice. I died again, shoot. We got this though, we got this. Get up this pipe and then three, awesome, cool. Now let's go through this pipe again. Do a couple jumps. Awesome. I don't need extra time. Go without it. Get the checkpoint. We got up here. I have 5 fire, so I can do that. Stairs almost, yeah. Okay, we got this. Get the first and third green star, that's nice. Okay, and the course cleared, awesome. Let's go do the charging check, I guess. I have 99 coins right now, that's awesome. Yeah, this toad house looks like Mushroom House. See the big one. Flying mushroom, dang it, okay. Thanks, toad. Yellow toad, I should say. That one up awesome. Let's go with Cat Mario now. The cat bell, awesome. Let's see what this piranha plant. Let's defeat this piranha plant. The piranha plant must defeat. Easier with multiple players, but we don't have multiple players right now, do we? Okay. There's a stamp. One in a backup stash, right? Okay, fine. Got this, Okay, we got this. One cloud's nice. Awesome. Take this out. There we go, there's a box. Teleport over here. There we go, you're going flagpole that time. Nice. So we climb in the flagpole. Nice. I like it. I like it. I like it. I like it. Awesome sauce. It's pretty cool. With Pussy, awesome. Now in multiplayer mode, you all control Pussy, but in single player mode, I can just control Pussy, which is really nice, actually. Cool. Got this. Go, Pussy, go. Okay. get the stamp for a try. There we go. Of course. Come on, Pussy. Got this. Okay. It's the green star, that's okay though. What's the one up there? It's a bummer. I like it. So I'm gonna start doing it. Thank you, Pussy. On the pipes, am I? There we go, nice. Cat Mario now, awesome. That's another golden flagpole. See a sticker, nice. Try this level. Switch scramble case, I guess, awesome. This will take a bit though, I can tell. So you got the green star before coming here, but it's okay. Awesome. It's a bummer. What? I thought it made... Oh, that's not quite actually. Never mind. I got this. If we get all crap, if we get all of them at there, I know we can do this though. The extra time they give you is really nice, actually. Yeah, line this up again. Very nice. So I jumped it again, shoot. I'll take a get that stamp. Go to the casino, yay. Those are my three up, awesome. us then, I guess. Oh, we can't do it yet. Oh, that sucks. Oh, well. So go to the toad thing. Yeah, let's see that. If we be careful, I bet we can do this. Didn't mean to fall there. But that's okay. Are you kidding me? This is the easiest one. I can't even get it. Okay, we got this. You can now use the control sticks to control the camera in the single player mode on other courses too. Give it a try. Okay. This castle to deal with now. Bowser's Highway Showdown. Okay. Yep. Going in once more. Wow, that was stupid. I'll go to a gay game over, I bet, so you know how that goes. My cat suit, no. Let me do that. Last time I died, last time almost. I don't want him to fall off. Dumb of me to do that. Don't want to go if the game's just not worth it. Sucks. My last life here. Dang, I fell again. Shoot. Mamma mia. It's quick, I guess. Yeah. This fury, okay. Cool. This should be fun. How long does this have to load? Cause it's been a while. That's okay. Guess I don't mind waiting. If I look around, it's like nothing really. Iranian stuff for some reason. Okay, that's like almost instant kill or something. This is awfully weird, if you ask me. Well, let's just make way towards that Bowser thing. Okay. Jeez. Bowser's a little angry. She nearly dodged that well. Cat shine, okay, make the last shine, okay, cool. I'll get rid of him temporarily, I think. Bowser Jr. Hey Bowser Jr. Oh, you painted all that, huh? Interesting. Looks like Bowser Jr. is in trouble. Mario, Bowser Dad is out of control. I don't know what happened. I tried to help him, but he's too big and mad. I can't change Bowser Dad back to myself. That's what he said. That's what he said, yeah. I never asked you for help, never ever. But I'll do anything to save Bowser Papa, so help me Mario. You turned up with the Bowser Jr. Okay, cool. Okay. A little, I guess, help from him. That's why you need to help a little to change settings. Select options from the plus menu. Area in the plus menu. There's one more thing to mention. If you share two Joy-Con controllers, a second person will get Bowser Jr. Second person can play as Bowser Jr. Just select the two player mode and the plus menu. Okay. Just follow you, I guess. Interesting. Let's get these coins here. That mushroom is really nice. To dash, okay. Well, control stick plus Y to dash. That's really good, actually. Awesome. Okay, we got some power backups, I guess, which is nice. That's always good to see. Things, okay. Cool. Just anyone can look around if you want, but I prefer not to right now. Okay, let's continue on. Line up in the sky, huh? Interesting. Oh, man. Even the rain is fire attacks are still going, I guess. This is not good. Oh, that hurts, ouch. It's unfortunate, I could have got a cat suit if I take a hit there, but whatever. Thank you. else to go. I think I'm ending the Simpoise video off here. So it's been my Simpoise video for Super Mario 3D World plus Bowser's Fury. The next Simpoise video we are going to be playing, let me see here, according to my games in order, because I'm doing it in a specific order of when I first got them. My next game, next Simpoise video will be according to my games. It will be Nickelodeon All-Star Brawl. So that's pretty cool. So yeah, this has been Draco again. I'd like to wish you goodbye. See you guys in my next Simpoise video.